Tonight at 10, crews quickly contained a fuel spill at a gas station in Levittown, Bucks County. It happened just after 8 o'clock on the 7,000 block of New Falls Road. Authorities say that a fuel tanker was making a delivery at the gas station there when the gasoline was spilled. Authorities